I didn't plan on doing this, but I'm now opening the show with my song Brushes, which was written in 1984 about the Cold War. I never thought it would be relevant again after the wall came down, but now, unfortunately, it seems very relevant. From the Ukraine to play the song with me as a gesture of solidarity. I don't know what else I can do. You know, it's a song. I'm not sure it can change anything, but the response has been very positive.